Hello YouTube, this is Tutankhamon. Welcome to another one of my benchmark videos. In this video I'm going to benchmark Saints Row Got Out of Hell. This is a digital recording at 60 frames per second. The recording is done externally, so what you will see in this video will be pure performance. That's why I'm showing you Task Manager right now, so that you can see that the system is idling. The recording itself has nothing to do with the resources of this system. That being said, the system is Core i7-860, running at 3.9 GHz. Okay, it has 12 gigabytes of memory with these timings, and the graphics card is a single GTX 570 running at 850 MHz. This is a fraps file that will show us the benchmark result later. And I am starting the game. Let's see the options first. I'm using 1080p resolution and the preset Ultra. Let me load the benchmark location. Let's select the mission first, and now I'm starting the benchmark.
God, this feels good.
The strange thing I noticed about this game is that it is running a lot smoother on the GTX 570 than on 7950. The frame times are a lot more consistent on the GTX 570. I believe that AMD will have to do some driver correction in this game. Anyway, let's go around here. The game is a lot smoother than the AMD cards, and this gives you a very nice level of control. You feel that you are actually controlling the game, especially with my 5850s. It felt like I was playing with my left hand. I can do anything I want here.
Yeah.
Very nice. And also, as you can see, the GPU usage is at maximum, which indeed shows that the game is working a lot better.
Okay, I have a thought on how we can get the attention of Satan and
I'm ending the benchmark now. Let's see what Task Manager has to say about all this. Less than half of the CPU was used, not too much activity. The benchmark result was 55 frames per second, but it was smoother than my 7950, as I said before, and here we see why. The frame rate is around 60 frames per second, 60 frames per second, but the frame times are a lot more consistent than the 7950. As you can see, they are at 20 milliseconds or so, which is a very nice frame time. Also, the GPU usage is at maximum. The 5950 was at 90%, so there is some driver problem here. Not here, the 5950, I mean, the GTX 570 works fine. And again, the CPU usage. Not very high. I think I forgot to comment on the GPU memory usage here. As you can see, the game is reading a stupid value. I don't know why that is. But we know that the game uses around 1 gigabyte of video RAM. If you haven't seen my other videos. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.